third and collected their first ever Lombardi trophy. On this night, there were Angels on the field and off it as well. Today we could actually do that in real snow. The one name we didn't hear much about yesterday was Peyton Manning. He had a great year statistically in the regular season. He had a pretty good game yesterday, minus two interceptions. But at age 37, you have to wonder how many years he's got left in the NFL.